De'Aaron Fox and the Kings getting ready for the Charlotte Hornets. Kemba Walker and company struggle against the West, just 2-10 against Western Conference teams coming into this one. But MKG's not bashful. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist over Nemanja Bjelica. In transition, here's Kemba. Scoop laying good, 59-57 Charlotte at the half. Let's move into the second half. De'Aaron Fox, the quick hands, and the finish. Then Marvin Bagley, the third, with one of the all-time shooter's bounces right there for three. Then the Kings move the ball around. Eventually it's Bogdan Bogdanovic, part of a 10-0 Sacramento run. Kings up by as many as 12 at 92-80, but Kemba Walker answers, leads the Hornets on a 9-0 run of their own. Kemba had 31 in the game. Sacramento up top. De'Aaron Fox to Willie Cauley-Stein. He had a double-double. Then Bogdanovic finds Buddy Hield. So lonely. At top of the key, he had 21. Tough moment late for Kemba. Charlotte pressuring full court. Bogdanovic gets the elbow into Kemba's ribs. Walker would have to leave the game in pain, would not return. It also didn't feel good to go down to the Kings 104-97.